February 16, 2023. Japan nominates new central bank leader in possible move away from ultra-easy policy. The Japanese government has nominated Kazuo Ueda to lead its central bank, in a surprise move that could pave the way for the country to wind down its ultra-loose monetary policy.